Jacinth, I just wanted to mention to you that when you were explaining earlier today about how your thoughts will actually impact the use of your words, and how it'll impact the outcome, such as, like, if I think I can't do something, if I think I can't do something, then I might not ever try it, right? And if I don't ever try it, I'll never find out if I could have succeeded. And so something that seems so obvious, now that you mentioned it, is actually kind of profound.